to the car again. Oh shit! How did I not hit anything? Okay, then I hit everything there. How did I not hit anything? Immediately hits the stationary objects. Oops. Sometimes I'm good at it. Most of the times I have no idea what the shit I'm doing. I like doing that though. I'll say that. It's a park. Excellent. Buy some new clothes. Buying clothes earns XP. Because I'm super anime, right? Quest cash.
I'm pretty sure having rim jobs work on a car will save the vehicle data for you to load later. Why don't you take a car there and customize it or something? Pickles.
Why do people always say that? Like, that was always the most random thing that comes up. Can't forget the pickles. What is this? Oops. Travel station? No. How about if I want music to be playing? I'm good at driving. No, I'm not. I'm a fucking liar.
The data clusters seem to be loose bits of code left behind by the simulation for some reason. I've only been able to locate a small amount right now, which I'm having trouble locking onto. Once in the general area of a cluster, I should be able to direct you to its location.
The clusters. Oh man, I was almost done.
Kenzie, what exactly are these things you're sending me after?
I'm still trying to figure out precisely what they are, but they seem like they'll be useful. There are several near my warehouse. I can't pinpoint their exact locations, but I marked the general areas for you.
Fine.
Why can't I get out? Why won't you let me out, I should say? Let me out with my car. My own. Okay, I feel better. Doesn't want me to leave with my car, apparently. I literally want to exit the garage.
Royalty, fish and chips, and now Flux Pavilion. All associated
and now, Flux Pavilion. Thank you. Oh, excuse you.
Here on K-12 Radio. I'm Jade Valderrama, and this is Below the Roof.
I actually saw a Plus Pavilion in concert last year. It was last year. No, the year before last.
Watch your proximity meter to see if you're getting closer to the cluster or farther away.
God, I'm so...
My proximity meter. Everything. The fuck is that wrong with me? There it is. Look at the cat.
Got one, Kenzie. Is it safe to touch?
Safe-ish. Just keep getting them.
Ish. Don't say ish.
This makes getting to work faster.
Finally, a song I like. Come on, Kenzie, sing along.
No, I don't think so.
Come on, please, Kenzie. You can be the cat.
Not gonna happen.
We come together. Come on, your turn, Kenzie. And you know it ain't fiction.
No.
Kenzie, you're gonna sing for your commander-in-chief.
Fuck that.
That could have been a real bonding experience.
I'm probably gonna...
Oh, God. Oh. Stop the song. Oh, he was in here. Nothing. There it is. Yeah. You go, Kid Cat.
Picking up another.
This data is amazing. Incomplete, but amazing.
I'm afraid to ask, but how is it amazing?
It seems that anything that broke the normal rules of the simulation deposited loose data that can be incorporated into your programming.
Okay. That actually made some kind of sense.
But since the data is so fragmented, it doesn't leave behind a complete subroutine to loop into your code base.
Nope, you lost me again.
It's simple. The more clusters you get, the more you can upgrade and alter your abilities.
See, that's all you needed to say.
I popped that guy's tires. This is so awkward to do because I have nails and
just once I'd like to be on top.
Whoa. So, had TMI there, lady.
Do I need more than three of these things?
Still missing some key fragments. Get one more and we'll see.
So, one more. Okay.
So, if these data clumps...
Clusters.
Okay, clusters. If they're so useful, why aren't Zinyak's people scooping them up?
Why would they need them?
To make his people stronger or something? Look, you're the one who said they're amazing.
If Zinyak wants to change the code for his people, he can just...
The mix.
He wrote the simulation.
But if he just leaves them lying around, then
move.
Eh, never mind. I'll just accept this and move on.
Probably
real bro.
Better that way.
Get the fuck out of my way. Stupid idiot.
Damn.
Pop all those tires. Oops. So that just happened.
This makes it.
Whoops.
Zinyak destroyed my apartment?
Ugh. That place should have been condemned a long time ago.
Just wish I could have saved my shoes.
That should be enough. Let's see what I can do here.
Check your hub. Oh, look, money.
Check your hub.
What am I checking in the hub? There we go. Bye, bo-
amazing!
Here, let me load up a training program for you to test your powers.
You mean just leave my car?
Okay, what do I do now?
The code says you can jump long distances and run at super high speeds. How about starting with a small jump?
That's when you tap space.
Okay, try focusing on charging your jump. That should get you higher.
How do you think I'm gonna jump up that?
Try pushing off from the wall each jump.
So I can climb walls now?
It'd be more accurate to say you can jump up them repeatedly.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Totally what I said.
Whoa!
This time I blew the buildings apart. Try making that jump.
I'm liking this.
I didn't press it.
Okay, now for the big test. Use your super speed to get a running start and leap to that opposite building.
Hey, you gotta be joking.
Just try it.
Nice. But I wanna go bigger with this.
Good. Cause I found a race subroutine already in the city.
Let's do it.
See? You did it!
I fucked that up before. To where I just died.
I think I figured out how this works. Run along the path collecting the power orbs, which should boost your new speed. Every time you hit a checkpoint, you'll be able to stay in the program a bit longer so you can reach the end. Though you probably want to avoid the firewalls along the way.
Goodbye. Literal firewalls. Okay, let me go. Hail Zinyak 35.
Should I be worried about who set this race up?
Don't know, but it seems like when you break through any checkpoints along the race, the district's reality matrix will overload a little.
Oh, one more time, Kenzie?
It means the simulation doesn't like it, and we're able to control the area.
Hey, that actually makes sense.
It did the first time we said it, too.
Keep saying shit that I understand, and I'll buy you a pony.
Lies.
Lies. What if I did tell you a pony? You ever think about that, Kenzie? I would buy Kenzie a pony. Oh, I fucked it up. Why am I stuck? I'm not gonna get gold now. Let me start it. I'm sorry. Activity cancelled. Ready, set, get the fuck out of my way.
Should I be worried about who set this race up?
Don't know, but it seems like when you break through any checkpoints along the race, the district's reality matrix will overload a little.
Oh, one more
time. Wait, what? What the shit just happened there? I just teleported. No. teleport me again.
Should I be worried about who set this race up?
Don't know, but it seems like when you break through any checkpoints along the race, the district's reality matrix will overload a little.
Oh, one more time, Kenzie?
What?
It means the simulation doesn't like it. And
why did you teleport me fucking
area.
Again?
Yeah, that actually makes sense.
It did the first time I said it, too.
Keep saying shit that I understand, and I'll buy you a pony.
Lies.
If I get ripped off of gold again because of that stupid shit, I'm so pissed. Seriously, I'm getting so annoyed right now. I'll cut that shit out. Excuse you, people.
Should I be worried about who set this race up?
Don't know, but it seems like when you break through any checkpoints along the race, the district's reality matrix will overload a little.
Oh, one more time, Kenzie?
It means the simulation doesn't like it, and we're able to control the area.
Yeah, that actually makes sense.
It did the first time I said it, too.
Keep saying shit that I understand, and I'll buy you a pony.
Lies.
Oh my god. Okay, last time. Come on, I can get gold and fucking blazing level, or the very first blazing.
Should I be worried about who set this race up?
I don't know, but it seems like when you break through any checkpoints along the race, the district's reality matrix will overload a little.
Oh, one more time, Kenzie?
It means the simulation doesn't like it, and we're able to control the area.
Yeah, that actually makes sense.
It did the first time I said it, too.
Keep saying shit that I understand, and I'll buy you a pony.
Lies.
I'll buy you a pony, Kenzie.
I need to get my...
Wait, what the shit? It didn't let me jump.
Junkie XL, direct from the Netherlands, with his song titled Giraffe. This is K12 Radio, and I'm Jane Valderrama.
Oh my god, you fucker. Fuck it, I'll go back and do it again later. Okay, thanks for watching, you guys. I hope you enjoyed. See you again next time.